Well, long time no see, stranger.
Let's get to the bottom.
Sift through, see what you like. You better know how to use that.
Now would be the time.
Good. This'll knock you out cold. Do come back.
Me and your boss, we'll be running this whole state within the year.
Grab that plank, set it down there. Whew! Permission to come aboard. So, this here's the merchandise. It's top-notch stuff, so be careful with it. Come on, help me get it unloaded. Ooh, 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 watch your foot in there, landlubber. Wait, where are the wagons? I arranged two drivers. God damn it! I planned this whole thing. Least folks can do is show up on time. Train's coming in. Just act natural.
Everyone stay right where you are. This is Agent Reed Hickson of the Bureau of Internal Revenue. Lemuel Fack, you are under arrest for the manufacture and distribution of an illegal substance, escaping state custody, running bail, and tax evasion. And today, we will bring the fullest force of the law down upon you. You just can't stop running your mouth, can you, you moronic hick? You need to watch who you talk to. Move in and bag those rats, and bring fight to me.
You hold them off. I'll try and start the engine.
Good at all. Throw everything you've got at them! We can't afford to lose these ingredients! I sure can't afford to go back to jail!
Thank you.
Thank God for that. There's no way I'm going back to jail. I'm not going to be alone in the cell for even 1 minute with that maniac Hickson.
Okay! I think that's all of them! Christ, that was a close one! Oh, all right, these docks look clear. Let's unload and get the hell out of here! All right, that's the last one. Oh, thank you. Goddamn revenuers. It's like Hickson's got some sixth sense or something. I'll find how this got out, believe you me. Starting with them drivers. Can't trust anybody these days. Anyway, at least we got what we came for. I'll see you back at the house. Yeah.
Hey! What are you doing?
Thank you. Okay, apparently my contact has some more goods to trade, if we can hunt and bring him some birds. I know, don't ask me what he wants them for. Best just to keep him happy, I reckon. I mean, we need the supplies. I'm sure you can handle that, right?
Yourself those supplies. You should probably get those supplies back to old Crips. So he's chomping at the bit.
At least you brought some of it back.
Before it was a hat that was a cousin of yours. For shame. Not my concern. You know, sometimes I awake naked in the woods, far from here, to complete and utter silence. Eerie for a moment, until I realize that I, and every living being around me, are breathing as one. I must continue this work, which is why I need your help tracking down another sample for me from a bear, a blonde and ferocious beast that's been wreaking havoc in the mountains near Strawberry. It'll be dangerous, but so valuable to our studies. They all are, aren't they?
Mister?
Well, very back at last. What happened before, I thought you might have hightailed it yonder.
Maybe next time.
Mm-hmm.